If you can table as you see just now, once in the Torah we have the word Sofen Atanach, the Bible code, Sofen Atanach, once in the Torah, and the year when it started, really, it was distributed to the world by Professor Rips and Don Wissung, was 736, which is 1976. And then also we see interesting the name of Professor Rips. Rips coming here, Rips, and the same line, really, you have Rips coming, the same line, you have also that, the same skip coming here, Sod, the secret of Asafa, of the language, definitely, which has to do with the codes, which is the secrets of it. Now, also interesting to see that Dr. Rotem, that himself became Orthodox Jew as a result of seeing this phenomena, proving the Torah is from heaven, that this is the closest parent, the Torah, of Rips and language, and also the secret of the language. And also very interesting, the high statistic of the words Sofen HaTanach, Torah code with Rips together, and Sofen HaTanach, the ear, the language. So altogether, very interesting table showing that the Bible code is really part of the Tanakh. And what another table about Professor Rips is very interesting, coming here, and what we see, the word Mefaneach, decoder of the code, and his name. So let us see, it comes in a very interesting way. You have here the word Sofen, which is Sofen, which is code, and Mefaneach is the coder. You have the word Mefaneach, Mefaneach, you can see Mefaneach, the coder, and Rips, all coming together, very interesting, very small area, which is, as Dr. Rotenberg found out, that what you have here is the closest meeting in the Torah of Mefaneach Sofen, the coder of the code, which is 1 to 100,000, a lot, and then meeting of Sofen with Rips, code with Rips, and the coder with Rips, which all of them very high statistics. So all together, really, these two tables complement each other and clearly showing clearly the work of Professor Rips, decoding the codes of the Torah.